Hey guys, it's me, Critty, and today we are playing Build Battle, but I'm joined by no one, sadly. But this is just like, I guess you could say, single player Build Battle without like Cupcake or the rest of the crew. So, yeah. Let's get into it. Yeah. Whee! There we go. So I just go right over here and it says solo build battle. Click. Doll, pirates, rubber duck, Nintendo Lake. I want to build a Nintendo. By the way, the same as when I do it with Cupcake, I'm going to be doing 2 rounds of build battle. That's it. Nintendo. Excuse me. Excuse me. That looks more like an H. That's sad. Nintendo. Maybe I should just draw. Like a DS or something? I don't know. This is hard. Hello? I said draw. I guess I'm just going to build a DS if I can in time. Hopefully, maybe. I don't know. I really don't know. Meh. Excuse me. Horrible cough. Horrible. Absolutely horrible. Yeah. Nintendo. I'm just putting buttons and stuff. This is so bad. Ugh. Nintendo Switch. Come on. This is like... What about the old Nintendo? What? I don't even get this. What are these people trying to build? The thing is, this is really good. The thing is, I don't even get Nintendo Switch. I sort of want one, but Nintendo. This is okay. Why are people voting legendary? This is very weird. Mario! It's me, Mario. Okay, I'm gonna have to go good because it's like really unique and I'm just going to go hide in the corner over here while everyone votes poop. This guy voting epic? Wow. This is really good. No. Okay, maybe he just doesn't like Nintendo, I guess. That guy copied my idea. Aww. What's this? This is really cool. It's so unique. I like it. The Mario one was the most unique. Purple is okay. I actually have a pink 3DS. And a regular DS. The pink 3DS, this is really good, really unique. The pink 3DS, I can't really play on it anymore. How did this win? I don't know. Wow. Wow. How did that even win? I can't really play on it anymore because I don't even know where the charger is. And the last time that I played on it, I was playing Tomodachi Life, and I had to go eat lunch, so I had to turn it off, and I didn't see my progress, and now it's like, okay, I just had kids, and, you know, it's like, I just had progress, like I just did a ton of stuff before I shut down my Nintendo, and then I didn't save it because I did a ton of stuff before I shut it down, and all that progress probably got lost. So yeah. Anyways, plus I have a regular Nintendo DS, not 3DS. In my opinion, the 3DS is probably better. The regular DS is probably old-fashioned by now. Okay, so here we go into another round of build battle with a ton of Steves. Yeah. Here we go. Flower, whale, television, bike, music. I think flower. Flower. Here we go. Yeah. Flower. Yay! I love flowers. Okay. I'm gonna try and build like a flower pot, I guess. I don't know. I don't know how this is going to turn out, but you know, effort. It's the effort that counts, I guess. Ah. This doesn't really look like a flower pot, or at least not yet, so I guess I don't know. This does not look like a flower pot exactly. No, not really. 2 minutes remaining. That isn't very good. No, not really. Eh. I guess this is okay. No, I just gotta meh. Oh my gosh. So hard. Why? Okay, so now the flower? I want to build hibiscus, I guess. What this is, a lilac? I can't tell, and I'm running out of time. I'm running out of time. No, no, no. No. I guess is okay. Oh my gosh, this is adorable. This is like truly epic. How was that? I saw a guy voting poop. How did he vote poop? That's just awful. And I don't even know what this is. That is not a flower. This is cute. I like this. Oh, the bumblebees are a good idea. That's really good. I like bumblebees. This is good. I like the sunflower. And I'm gonna go hide in the corner. Why is there like a redstone on there? That's okay. Oh, I meant, okay, there we go. That's pretty good. At least I don't vote poop like everyone else. Ugh. That's really good. I like all the colors. Really creative, really cool. Very colory, very colorful. Yeah, that is okay. Oh my gosh, this is so good. So colorful and so good. So good. So cool. Oh, there's a bumblebee. You could have just put the blocks down, but this is really good too. So huge. I got 7th place. That one was really colorful. That one was really good. I love that one. At least I got 7th place, not like 10th place, because, you know, sometimes I get 10th place. So, I guess that's it. Oh my gosh, there's a girl here that looks like Kawhi Chan. Never mind. Okay, so I guess that's it. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and make sure to like and make sure to subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.